People sometimes ask me, how long would a nursing home abuse case take? Normally speaking, if a case goes to trial, from the time that we file the lawsuit to the time it actually goes to trial is usually anywhere from 1.5 to 2 years. Again, that's set up by the courts. I would like to have it 2 weeks later after we file the lawsuit, it goes to court. But generally speaking, it's going to be anywhere from 1.5 to 2 years before it goes to trial.